Hello everyone, this is Hyowa here. So today I am going to go and start on Xinyan's island. So let's get started on that. Time for some musical islands. So I finished Kazuha's, I've also picked up everything, so let's start the story quest. Are we gonna have to wake up four times then, I assume?
Okay.
One day, Mihoyo, I'm gonna get my eating cutscene.
菲西尔一早就跑了。他似乎不太愿意跟我们一起行动，说是另有冒险家的工作。太假了吧！明明说是来光复幽夜净土的，怎么又给冒险家协会打工去了？瞧他的样子，应该是有心事吧。我们按原计划派出莫娜关怀他，没想到。
他居然说莫娜不懂冒险家的工作，不能跟去冒险。菲西尔为了独处，连幽夜净土这个借口都不用了呢。
可见他遇到了不小的难题。我身为朋友，很想帮帮他。不过有一句话他说对了，今天我们会去其他岛屿探索。大家全票通过的呢。这个，刚才派蒙替你投了。 他说你和他是一伙的，你在哪儿，他就在哪儿，反过来也一样。
Love how Pam was basically deciding a route for me.
嘿嘿，你可是冒险家，肯定会去的啦。Seriously,
she's just so cute.
菲西尔建议我们一起行动，他自己还有其他想调查的事，让我们不用担心。他忙完就来跟我们会合，别看他平时那样。
怎么说都是个经验丰富的冒险家，我想我们应该相信他。跟费希尔认识不久，我的意见只是冒昧猜测而已。不过我认为，他的矛盾在于自身。好像还挺准的。与他人的矛盾，不是解决就是放弃，唯独跟自己，永远不能轻易放下。我也有过那样的时期，很理解他。
虽不知道他在苦恼什么，但我也同意。就是可惜了今天的冒险之旅，大家一起才有意思啊。心燕太有进取精神了。对了，还没告诉你们呢。今天早上北边那座岛屿出现了幻象，等旅行者吃完早餐，我们就去调查吧。
Thought we were already finished. So I finally got Kazuha. As per my video. I'm loving his combos so far. Charge attack is quite good as well. It's basically the traveler, but I think it's free slashes. Chi Chi's about the same as well, free slashes too. The difference between her and him is this last bit there. Probably hit about the same amount. Chi Chi using the sword is just so cute. Alright, I was going to use Hazo, but Hazo can be well dealt with later because I've got too many Anemo characters to work on. Let's first head towards the north. Yeah, this island was healed. I didn't manage to get to the top of the conscience. I personally believe there is something about this island that's making it very hard to find this conch that's on my map. firstly can't see it, so I'm wondering if it's hidden somewhere. I mean, there's that guy there, which makes me wonder this side there. If I come close to the ground, I still can't see. Oh, there it is. Is that one? Yes, it is. Is it?
Is
that supposed to be the mirror maiden? And her voice is really nice, actually.
可是任务...
没关系, 扎哈尔, 任务就由我来, 你就去上面好好休息吧。
Surprise, surprise, I was not expecting her voice to be so nice. Alright, let's get started with this. But before that, because I don't know what I'm going to encounter, I can't use my level 1s, they're all level 1, so... Oh, they're level 2 now, but I can't use them, so let's go for my usual team.
Yeah.
I personally see this as an Archon team. I mean, I know some people will say that Klee can't be considered a Pyro Archon, and then they'll say that Bennett should be. But for me, Klee is the Pyro Archon until the Pyro Archon appears. Yeah, I saw this from earlier.
看起来是正常的岛屿呢。
风里似乎有灼烧的气味。
我的水沾盘变明亮一点了, 可还是看不清楚。
喂, 看我发现了什么?
这东西, 该说它是一面鼓, 还是一株植物?
是植物构成的乐器。 那看,
星夜, 这里该不会是跟你有关的岛屿吧?
I swear, Kazuha, you speak too slow. Keep skipping your text whenever.
难道这是给我准备的乐器? 那我先敲一敲。
Did we get to see her play it, though?
稍等一下。 昨天我碰了盆景中的假身，我们就被转移到某个特殊的空间内。心燕，你要不要先做个准备？你说的对，但我不担心这个。我对音乐可是随时都有所准备的。吃了一嘴灰。 没事吧，派蒙？果然，换地方了。Wow,
her world is really in pieces.
这里怎么有种荒凉的感觉？星夜，这是跟你有关的幻境，没错吧？我猜没错，但奇怪，怎么会这么荒凉？你们看，那个地方好亮，像在邀请我们过去。嗯，过去看看。
哎，不对不对，这么明显，肯定是陷阱吧？话是这么说，我们也没有其他路可走啊。如果这的确是心燕的幻境，应该不会有陷阱。这话我爱听，一下就肯定了我的人品。有道理，那我们过去看看吧，不过要小心一点。
一起来玩吧。
Orientation of that one. Okay, so that gives me the lead. Oh, I teleported to this side instead. That's interesting. Use this to bring them back towards Incredible Realm. They go down the other way. Go to the inner circle. What? Why are you blowing me back?
I
love the fact they give you an option.
就算你问我，我也。 不过我是个会把钥匙放在家门口花盆底下的人，所以附近应该有钥匙。
哦，这附近有花盆吗？
不可能。
Chest here. It's a chest number one. Let's see. Just make sure. Let's go then. I'm standing over here, so we have to go over there. So we have to float.
Yeah, hey!
It's a magic carpet. Okay, there's that there. This is not turned on.
Fei, be 跑快吧.
I need to use this thing first. That's quite nice actually. I love the fact they added that in there. It's quite Xinyan as well, giving us a very musical beat. I'm pretty sure that's the one of the battle themes.
Ah, music sounds like it.
还真是音乐圣地呢.
It's quite nice.
真的靠植物拿到钥匙了. 新叶的幻境好像比万叶的轻松不少.
倒不如说是我阅历不如万叶呀.
何必客气。
Two chests in this domain and puzzles aren't too bad in this one. I think it's as annoying as Kazuha's one where you have to change around the domain. This is at least more creative in a sense and more musical. I'm tempted just to stick it with the music now. Damn it, I really want to stay with the music now. Okay, let's continue. I forgot to. So hard to leave when there's good music. You can venting this for very long now. Oh, that owl. That sound of strings. Let's go. Oh, music continues. I guess I didn't have to worry. Let's take a look here. This is time for me to come here.
Is
that a cryo-registifying? Sorry, a pyro-registifying.
没想到这里会有客人.
Yeah, 他会说话! 我知道了,但就是不一样嘛.
Come on, we spoke to talking mushroom before.
您好, 我们触摸了外面海滩上那些长得像谷一样的植物, 就被送到这一带来. 请问您是这里的主人吗?
这里是音乐的殿堂, 我不过是区区守门者, 朋友们, 你们也是来追求极致音乐的吗?
没错。
那么, 你对音乐的寄托是?
为反抗高歌。
你很懂吗? 太好了, 能遇到知己, 我可真有福气。
跟奇怪的花都这么投缘。
好相处的人, 走到哪里都有很多朋友呢。
你们能走到这里, 一定是想进入更深层的殿堂, 不过很抱歉, 进入殿堂需要我的歌喉, 而我现在嗓子有点哑。
你不要紧吧, 要不要, 喝点驱寒的药?
不, 我只是太久没喝寒山甘泉了, 只要喝到那个, 我就能重振歌喉, 为你们打开道路。
寒山甘泉? 是泉?
对, 只要喝下那种水, 疲惫的大人, 困倦的小鸟, 无知的孩童, 所有人都能唱出最优美的歌声。
So I'm very tempted to just change the Chinese subtitles so I know that I'm not ending up skipping any text, because the English subtitles are sometimes a bit too short.
好, 我帮你找, 你把泉水的所在地告诉我。
谢谢你, 清澈的水, 令植物生长, 它们变得茁壮, 克服困难, 攀上高山。 泉水, 就在那些被植被庇护的山上。
原来是上山啊, 我还以为随便打点海水就行。
山泉跟海水完全是两种东西吧。
只不过, 想要看到那样的山泉, 或许得靠我的力量。 这位朋友, 把手给我, 这样你就能看到我所看见的事物。
I'm so excited.
握了我的手, 就是结交我这个朋友了。
哇, 出来了!
啊, 还是外面明亮, 不过, 我也不讨厌那个热乎乎的山洞。
寒山甘泉就在这附近的山上, 我们一起找。
So I guess we have, well, for those who didn't do the 1.6 or 1.8, I can't remember now. If you didn't do the original Golden Apple Acapella event, then you wouldn't know, but there were a few puzzles on top of the mountains where they led to you sorting out the water levels.
根据那朵花说的话, 水脉和植物有关, 植物又跟山上的泉水有关, 跟着水脉走, 准没错。
Well, all of a sudden, this island has come to life, so let's go kill everything.
飞比跑快吧。
Yeah, come on, draw you in, draw you in, draw you in, come on.
微光无色。
哟呵，
安如磐石，
无处遁逃。
一起来玩吧。
Yeah, my king's at 540.
请听一首《宝箱之歌》。
Oh, now it's back to normal. I wasn't too sure what's doing the thing. Oh, it's the water.
Huh? 水脉被堵在这里了。
Yep.
是那堆石头的关系吧？好，动手。
He's kind of digging something. No, no investigation. I thought there'd be an investigation mark here. Not that I pay attention. Did all of these vines just suddenly appear? Yeah, they did. These vines just suddenly appeared. Like.
Good.安如磐石，
各位，这里有张纸条。
This series of islands is the most unique area I've encountered on this trip. It seems ostensibly ordinary, but the various mountains here have been hollowed out such that changes in their internal water levels would cause them to resound. At that same time, the waters that crisscross the mountains are linked at high tide. The mountain will play a preset tune together as they resonate as one. I've never encountered the use of mountains that alone an entire island chain as a musical instrument of titanic proportions. The designer of the setup must have had great ingenuity, but also a pair of immensely skilled hands. I stayed here for a little while longer to closely observe and record the geography and design of these mountains while listening to the music that they make at various times of the day. The great creativity of their creator in blending nature and artistry together so perfectly leaves me frankly in awe. Good design should never be lost, and so I have left these notes for any who should come by after me.If you two have come to this place, rest a while on the mountaintops and let the tides make music for you. It is no easy undertaking to make nature itself lie beside you and sing to you. Indeed, it is an epoch. It's an epoch or epoch making deed. I hope that you too will get to enjoy this sight. P.S. This sheet of paper has been alchemically treated to be water and fireproof. Do not worry about the veracity of these notes. Just enjoy the music and scenery. Alvedo came here?
原来如此，这座岛真是有趣啊。
这种口吻还有这个署名是阿贝多呢，我们在蒙德的朋友。阿贝多是很厉害的炼金术士，他也来过这片海岛哦。这张纸
哦，原来是他。
他的意思是这整座岛都被做成了乐器。天哪，太厉害了。
而且还跟地下的水脉有关。可能是要把水脉全部疏通才能奏响这座岛吧。
演奏乐器之前先做清扫工作很合理。
Ado was here. I'm assuming he come here during his holiday with Klee last time, and that's when he left these notes?I mean, they did all disappear in their own way after all, so. We finally got up the mountain next, it seems. Before we go up the mountain, let me check. These caves are open, so. good bait. Let's adjust this one again. Something hit something up here. Over here. And nope, change. Okay. I didn't change in time. Is there something there for you to hit? Is there something for you to hit up there? Okay, let's do it. Let's run ahead of this thing. So there was a puzzle here, can you see the little line there? That's where you had this puzzle to sort out these musical notes. And yeah, it was really beautiful when you could hear the entire island basically make music. I don't think there's any conches up here, so let's head towards my water. There's that thing there, there seems to be a few enemies here, maybe? Is that a puzzle? It's a puzzle, so we have to access this to make the puzzle there. Did I do it or did I not? I did it. Okay, so you're leading me.
Ryu Yi 脚下.
I swear, you're making this so difficult, Frankie. Where is this supposed to launch me to? Oh, did they all disappear? Okay, fine. I think Venti's one is a bit too random. Let's try this way. Okay, there's gotta be something here later then, I assume. Okay, forget that one for now, let's continue up the mountain. Something for me though? No idea about that. Okay. First things first to do is just jump into that wind.
Thank you.
If I was hoping I could cheat my way. Oh, my ping is so
good.
Okay, I need to use the. Can I trick this into.
Alright,
let's climb up. Let's see if I can jump into the hole. Into the eye of the storm. This data for about 20 seconds, it should be fine. So my ping doesn't stop acting on it. Aha! Let's go, Queen Rose. And then my ping, for some again reasons, is going back to 300. Alright, I'm going to do anything else. Yep, there's the thing. So for here, there's a puzzle.
These plants look like the plants we saw in the forest.
Assuming he hits that one, that one hits that one, then I shouldn't have to change. Let me just do rotation to look up. Up this hole, I'm assuming.
This is what we're going to find the Han Shan Gan Quan.
Without this, can you sing a beautiful and moving song? If you're
interested, you can try it.
No, no, I don't know how to sing. If I don't, wouldn't it be very awkward?
莫娜声音这么好听，很适合唱歌。要是你不嫌弃，等回营地，我教你怎么运气发声。
触碰海滩上的鼓就能进入幻境了。 再来一次吧。
But before that, let's do a few more puzzles. I noticed there's a puzzle over there. I noticed there's a puzzle over here. But this puzzle over here is a bit strange. It's supposed to take me over there, but. I don't know, it's just trying to take me to the island. I mean, this island is technically run out of point of water needs to be filled. So it could just be a fast travel. Yeah, it's definitely just a fast travel. Alright, let's go back here. There was a challenge at the top of this island. It's over here. Where the tree line is. And I guess that one is again, so just to send me to the other side of another point of the island. Yeah, let's start this challenge. If there's only 8, then I've already failed these. Yeah, failed it because there's exactly 8. Oh, close. I think clean might be worth using this. Maybe that's my clean. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure he died. No way he could have survived that fall. Alright, let's go back into the thing. I've already answered that question as they need. Oh look, some drops are still here. Seriously, when there's a lag, there's just a lot going on. Right. So we go to the main before I get hit and Zhongli dies again. Second part of the story.
This is the 寒山甘泉。感觉好多了，很有效，谢谢你们。接下来我会送各位去你们想去的地方。
这种气味，我们是在璃月附近的山上。可是这里好阴暗。
I can't really tell it's dark because there's so many lanterns.
等等，你们听，有声音。It's
an echo.
Reminds
me of a fable, I believe it was, where a donkey wanted to sing, and he asked I think it was insects, of why they could sing so beautifully, and they said that they drink dew water, so water that forms on leaves and grass in the morning. And basically, the donkey basically just kept drinking dew water, ignoring its food. And at one point, it still couldn't sing, but it kept repeating this kind of behavior until it died of starvation.
大晚上还待在山里不回来，你这孩子想吓死我呀！ No,
你要的山泉。啊，真的，爸爸你真好。<laughs>
星燕的孩子又跑哪儿去了？
找地方唱歌去了吧？哎，说也说不听，拦也拦不住。你说你当初骗他干嘛？
我哪知道他真会去找什么山泉呀？哎，怎么才能让人省点心用？
给老子下来，这儿不能搭台子。不会唱曲就不要唱，还学人家办什么演出，真是的。
啊，别拆呀。
我说星燕啊，小姑娘家家怎么又在玩那种粗鲁的乐器？
星燕呀，你妈妈说了，让我有空多教教你绣工。这叫雅趣，什么时候到阿姨家里来？
吵死了，别在路边弹琴了，要是非弹不可，也弹点上得了台面的曲子行不行？
这说的都是什么话呀，根本不是人话吧。
这些人
气死我了，你干嘛不骂回去啊？你的摇滚精神呢？都这样了你还笑，不生气吗？
有些话听一次冒火气，听一百次可就气不起来了。不过还是谢谢你太萌。
喂，
I feel like I would love to see like Xinyan walk up to Paimon and just give her a hug for you know acting angry for her.
吉祥阿姨。
I don't know why this part here is so pixelated though. I wonder if it's to do with my ping, but then again, the game's installed onto my laptop, it shouldn't have anything to do with ping.
哎，阿姨等你回音呢，这个周末我刚好有空。
阿姨，别光顾着我了，你家炉子火没关，上头还炖着汤吧？你看，都焦了。
哎呀呀，这怎么得了？
竹叔，小竹又在外头玩泥巴了。哎呀，你不是说了让他别这样吗？
啊，这混小子又背着我出去干这事儿，看我不给他一顿好打。
海博，对不住，我换个地方就是。不过您这听曲的品味可得赶赶时髦了。要知道，就连璃月港最有名的角儿都喜欢听我这不上台面的曲子呢。
你说什么？还有这事儿？你可别骗我啊！当真有这事儿？不成，我得出去问问。
消失了。
你看，适当的话术，自然的笑容，就能解决大部分问题。
既然如此，摇滚精神又该用在什么地方？
我的摇滚精神可不是那么表面的东西，用来跟人吵架未免太浪费了。摇滚是革命，改革自我，改革命运，告别懦弱和退让，而且不是在言语上，是在艺术里。风雨中绝不熄灭的烛火，岩洞下永远沸腾的岩浆，无人可挡，无法停止的气魄，这才是我的摇滚。好啦，走啦。
Makes me wonder if this is some sort of commentary about how Mihoyo is reacting to both the worldwide view on how Mihoyo as a company is perceived, and also at the same time what Mihoyo has to face in the mainland as well.In terms of game development and its plans for further development of Genshin with the changes in legislation. I mean, like I said, this is like one of the largest and most successful gaming companies out of China right now, and it's not a, like, in a traditional sense, it's not a triple A title. You know what I mean? It's a title that's been developed because of the success of Honkai Impact. and they've used all of the revenue from that to recreate this entire game. But at the same time, we've seen that they've had success and backlash from the public in both China and the rest of the world in terms of characters that they release, content that they release, story that they release. So it's kind of interesting to see if Xinyan's story and her words are an interpretation of that. It's like, at the end of the day, what's the point of arguing with everyone? What's the point of reacting angrily to everyone? Why not just convince them to continue?
真的，我有点想试试。你们看，莫娜瞪我。太萌，你是在用摇滚精神触碰禁忌吗？实不相瞒，我都开始对摇滚有点兴趣了。啊，是不是真心的？别糊弄人啊！当然不是玩笑了。摇滚能给人带去那么坚强的意志，单凭这点，足以。
Yeah, I do feel like Xinyan's story is very probably relevant to maybe even the Mihoyo development team. I mean, like, video games isn't something that most parents would have also considered to be a stable or even prosperous like job. I mean, people used to say that, oh, playing games won't make you any money, it won't give you success, but in reality it is. It's one of the most largest growing industries in the world, and it's still growing. Especially when you've got an economy like China, where gaming is quite restrictive due to the amount of content that can actually be imported into the country, including like consoles and stuff.
大姐姐，你的发型好奇怪哦。是吗？我觉得很酷啊，你再好好看看。竖起来的辫子，尖尖的发饰，别人都不这样。这话说的不对，我跟别人不一样，那你见了我就会印象深刻，怎么也忘不掉。以后见到我还能认得我。
Conformity and then expression.
对，头发、衣服，甚至脸皮身段，可不是只给别人看的，自己喜欢什么样就打扮成什么样。真的吗？可我要是穿画着小狗的袍子，别人就会说阿飞像小狗。那你就不听他们的，你喜欢小狗对不对？ 喜欢，你朋友喜不喜欢小狗？也喜欢，所以你的朋友肯定喜欢你那件袍子。嗯，大姐姐，怎么不扎个讨人喜欢的辫子呢？I
would love to see Xinyan in braids, no.
没办法，我就喜欢这种有性格的。Maybe
I'll try and draw her in braids.
扎这个之前，我也料不到大家这么不喜欢我的辫子。 那不改改吗？这种发型才符合我的音乐和生活，平日常见的那些都太普通了，不够精神，还妨碍我演出时摇头晃脑。
gonna have to look at what braided hair looks like. Pretty sure it's something similar to Shogun Raiden.
不喜欢就不喜欢呗，不改了。
那你的朋友也不喜欢吗？
才不会，他们都说我这辫子好看得很呢。
朋友会帮你，真好。不像我的朋友，把我丢在这里。
哎呀，怎么哭了？出什么事了？跟姐姐说说。
露露和小萌不理我了，说好今天约在码头，他们却一直不来。
小小年纪就学会放鸽子了。
你待在这别乱跑，我去附近找找，找到了就带他们来找你。
谢谢你大姐姐，我再也不说你的辫子奇怪了。
算你识相，那一会儿见。
Wow, she actually has people in her domain.
小萌，露露，为什么不跟我玩？
Guess we're looking for them now, right? There's Lulu.
你好，你是露露吗？
大姐姐，你找我吗？
你不是跟阿飞约了要在码头见吗？怎么不去找他？他都急哭了。
哎，这个笨瓜就不能来找我们吗？亏我们特地准备了惊喜给他。
惊喜，怪事。
Really love the music in this game. It's like a proper slow and kind of sorrowful rendition of another really nice piece.
你好，你是小萌吧？有个叫阿飞的孩子在码头上等你，等得太久都哭了。
啊，他怎么这么笨啊？都不知道来找我们，算了，我找他去。
跑掉了，我们快跟上。
I swim, can swim. Only issue is, I don't think I can swim anywhere, right? There are a bit of floating debris on the other side. I can see that I can actually sit on.I don't know if I'm supposed to go that way. I guess I have to come back later.
笨瓜笨瓜，我们给你准备惊喜呢，谁知道你都不来找我们，还哭了。
对不起，我是笨瓜。
不是啦，你不是笨瓜，是我们不好，不该吓唬你。
阿飞，今天是你生日，我们本来想给你个惊喜，让你吓一大跳，才故意躲着你。
这是
给你准备了很多莲蓬、好吃的，还有我和露露亲手写的祝福信。不能说我们自丑。
哼，你们。谢谢你们，
搞了半天是这么一回事呀，
虚惊一场。
朋友嘛，干出这种事也不奇怪，要是我朋友给我准备惊喜，我也会被吓一跳。
是在暗示我们给你惊喜吗？好高明的话术。
不是不是了，我就是随口一说。
我知道了，我也是开玩笑， 就想吓你一跳。
啊，是我肚子饿了。
Actually, thought that was me.
哦，确实快到饭点了。我想想，哎，要不然去我家吃饭吧，离这不远，一直走就到了。
幻境里也有家吗？
有啊，我刚看了，这条路和现实中一样，就通往我家。虽然是在幻境里，但不论是跟邻里意见不合，还是表演失败失望而归，假如有什么非去不可的地方，我猜也就是那里了，因为人嘛，总要回家的。
Let's go. The chests, there are instruments. There goes my ping. 660.
到了到了，大家随意，进门不用换鞋。
抱歉打扰了。
有椅子呢，正好可以坐一会儿。哦，里面的屋子好像有声音，你们休息，我去看一眼。灯都没亮，没人在。
哇！
噔噔噔，生日快乐！
Shangling and Yunjin makes an appearance. I was not expecting this.
你们干嘛？那么大两个人坐在屋里还不开灯，想吓死我呀！
云锦，你说对了，他真的会被吓的。
I keep forgetting that Xinyan is actually quite a scaredy cat.
难得的生日，来点惊喜才好呀。
你们两个不要顶着可爱的脸做这种事，行不行？
哎，这话呀，我可是不爱听的。谁规定长得乖巧可爱就不能开恶作剧玩笑了？是不是啊，香菱？
就是就是，锅巴长那样不也很灵活吗？
锅巴是 always pulling pranks. I actually want to see that now.
行行行，说不过你们。
北斗姐今天有事，托我们带话给你，她就不亲自过来了。给你的礼物由我转交。来，这是北斗姐送你的外国乐谱和特制匕首。
心燕，我专程差家里人给你打了金发簪和铁发圈哦。
铁发圈？你千年的打铁世家就打这个？
怎么啦？发圈这是麻雀虽小，五脏俱全呀。
嘿嘿，我就不一样了。不久前，我在路边看到个戴眼镜的铁匠，瞧他那样子。好像能看懂石头一样。
Is he talking about who I think he's talking about?
我不信邪，请他帮我选石头，没想到真能开出翡翠来。嘿嘿，我当场拿去磨成吊坠大小，拿绳子串起来，给你当挂件用。
哇，你做了个翡翠吊坠给我？
对啊。哦。不是挂在脖子上的，挂琴上。天天看你宝贝你那把琴，我就想着早晚也给他打扮起来。
这么宝贵的礼物我可不舍得用，得供起来。谢谢你香菱，你好细心啊。
香菱心细也不是一两天的事了，不过那人居然能看懂石头。你再说说这事儿，要是好玩我得写进戏里。
我也不晓得，听说他是病了一阵子， 那期间浑浑噩噩的，什么都不记得，
yeah,
身体像是不属于自己一样。
That's definitely him.
再后来，砰的一下就好了。只是不知为什么，从那天起，看一眼就能分辨石头好坏了。
Esther left him a very nice gift.
嗯，可真是怪事。啊，不说这些了，菜都要凉了，开吃开吃。且慢，星燕，你不是从外国商人那里学了一招吗？上回我生日时候，你教我的那个。
You know what? This is really funny. I've always wanted a birthday event.And this is literally a birthday. Miho has done it. They've actually put a birthday event in this game now, and this event, and though it's not part of the Traveler's story, it's Xinyan's personal story, I'm now going to expect them to do something like this in the future for us, for all of the characters. Even if it's like only a short 5-minute thing, I still want to see it.
Huh? Oh.你是说许生日愿望对吧
？Especially now that we have Klee and Kuki Shinobu's birthday the same day, I wonder how they can merge those two together. Is there enough fan art out there to really suggest that Klee goes to Inazuma and meets Kuki, meeting the Arataki clan, to you know, all of a sudden be dragged into a party?
对对，就是那个，在外国还要点蜡烛、切蛋糕，我们可没顾上这些。光忙着帮香菱把饭菜提过来了，
没事儿，我自己想象一下就有了。
那我们数一二三，你来许愿。一、二、三。嗯，
今年许个什么愿望好呢？啊，我的愿望是
……It's so nice to see that, really is.Oh wow, we're gonna see Xinyan wake up.
怎么回事？我才刚凑到门缝里看了没多久啊。既然是幻境，Xinyan，你刚才在屋里遇到什么事了吗？我知道，我知道，他见到了给他过生日的朋友。那些我也听到了啦，我是说他自己。
我自己？啊，我许了个愿。说起来这事也有点意思，我不是推门进去吗，屋里居然是香菱和云锦，我的两个好朋友。这可是现实中发生过的事儿，上回生日他俩跑我家给了我一个大惊喜，做了一桌好吃的让我许生日愿望。
心燕，你的生日愿望是什么？
我的愿望是跟大家意想不到的人一起办演唱会。
文体
意想不到的人会是谁呢？
关于这件事，我在刚才一瞬间想通了。
有答案了。
This mountain. Oh look, a hill should just run this way.
嗯，不过公布答案之前，我想先疏通那些贯穿山石的水脉。
Ah, she's gonna play with the mountain. Play with this entire island. I can't wait for it now. Right.Go through the waterways, that's not exactly too hard, but let's do it anyway. Wait, why? Okay, that's fine, I'll go over there too, but let's do that later. It showed me over here. So I guess I'm supposed to follow the waterway that was going through here earlier. Let's just undo that. Oh, look, there's a challenge here, let's do the challenge first.Oh, come on, why did you? I didn't get a good angle.
在这儿哟，
暴影看破。
Alright, let's hit up the music thing again. Let's do you. Let's do. Nope, I missed two again. How am I missing those two? Am I jumping too late? Should try to fly higher. Cheat that, but still, it works. It works.
不过须臾之梦.
It's good it's not too tall clear, otherwise it'd be annoying. Yeah, I was working on you. Technically for Kazuha. Technically. It's not a bad artifact. Alright, let's go. Let's do what I need to do. Let's go and help.
聚收并蓄.
Oh, this requires using the musical beat. Okay, that's fine. I already sorted this puzzle out earlier. Oh, you corrected yourself, did you? To hear these mountains sing again as well. Again, it's been almost a year. Actually, I think it's been more than a year now. Sharp arrows for a number of different reasons. Yep, there's the note. There's the note. Alright, there is something over there I need to unlock. I can't fly to the other island using my typical method. So let's just float over there and take a look at that. See, there's a musical puzzle anywhere nearby. It doesn't feel like it's a musical puzzle. It looks like, no, it's a musical puzzle, but how do I not? Strange. Right, I need to. I wonder if he died. I don't know if he died. He might have died. No, he didn't die, okay. There's that one there, but this one leads to that side there, which I don't need access to just yet. This. Can I spot a conch or anything like that? No, I spot any chests. I can see there's a conch near the island though, so that's fine. I'll go there as well. So I'll run up the stairs. There is a vein that's blocked, I can do that. I And there's the conch there, and then there's some enemies here.
So,
oh, combat. Some combat, man. Right.
固若金汤，在这儿哟。
一起来玩吧。
14 conches now, so I'm not too far away from unlocking what I need, official skin. I'm pretty sure something fell. No, so I didn't fall. Okay. You can never tell. That's the reason I hate opening them on top of cliffs. essentially, well, no, that's not the right thing, but did four, but not by four.
脚下，
弹起来吧！
啦啦啦 ！Hello, Crane。
哒哒哒！
安如磐。
一起泡影看破。
Where is a puzzle here? I assume.Is what are you supposed to be shooting at? I have no idea what you're supposed to be shooting at. So let's leave it there. I don't know if that's supposed to be going somewhere and if it's hitting something, but I guess we'll just have to keep going for now and then come back later and see if there's a puzzle.
无处遁逃，
陛下会不会埋着更多宝箱呢？
I love how she says that. She's so cute. 、I want it to be, want her to be like, kind of, so energetic, so full of energy. Supposed to get that side. I'm not expecting that, that's for sure. I'm meant to come up here to follow the water vein, but then I feel like I've lost the water vein because I wasn't paying attention.Water vein is somewhere here. I'll follow it over here. Over here, okay, there we go.
固若金汤。
遗
珠弃璧，极光片球。
Alright. I think I'm going to stop it here today. If you've been watching, thank you for joining me. I actually do enjoy this island, particularly out of all of the Summer Acapello Islands, mainly because this is, as they say, a musical instrument. So this part here and this part here still have to be done. And then if you haven't seen it, I would recommend go to YouTube and then just Google for Summer Acapello Island that makes a music or sings. Then you'll get a clip of that.All right. Thank you. Bye.